are in Portmore, the Sunshine City, for the launch of the Gleaner-sponsored Restaurant Week 2015.
What you say? Come on, Rina.
Dig in.
Fantastic. There's some pork belly over there. There's some crab back. There's some chicken and waffles. Everybody would have walked past the big, big hot smoker over there, which I think their suckling pig saved some for the pig.
What can we expect different from Restaurant Week 2015?
You know what? Every year, people ask me, what can you expect different? And the first thing that I tell them is, expect the same. Because there's a formula that works. The biggest thing probably is the introduction of the breakfast category. Yeah, because for years we did dinner. Then everybody wanted lunch. And then we answered that call and we had Yam and Scram. We've had Yam and Scram for 5 years. And now I hope to encourage a trend in Jamaica about eating out for breakfast. So we started the morning bites category. Not a heck of a lot of participants, but a start.
So the Gleaner has been affiliated with Restaurant Week for 11 years.
Yes.
Why do we continue to do this?
Well, I mean, just look at it. You know, you have a week in Jamaica that everybody looks forward to, where they can enjoy the wider range of cuisine in Jamaica for lower prices. We know that Jamaican people like to eat.
Definitely.
Yeah? And I mean, you know, as opposed to traditionally where a lot of people like to stay home and cook, you know, times get hard, everybody's working, they're doing so much, when they get home they're tired.
Yeah.
Here's a week now where you can plan out your week and go and enjoy all the different kinds of foods that you want to enjoy. And that's why we do it. That's what the Gleaner is about. The Gleaner is about creating these experiences for everybody that everybody can enjoy.
Brought you here?
The food, the fun, family, love, everything. We just love the whole ambience.
I'm real excited to see what Restaurant Week 2015 is gonna bring. So far, the ambience, the food, the sponsors, great.
Amazing.
I'm having a fantastic time. It's actually my first launch event for Restaurant Week. I've patronized some of the establishments in years past, but it's the first time I've come to the launch, and I really love the idea for execution. On the beach, perfect Jamaican vibe. Barefoot or sandals kind of thing, and it's an excellent opportunity for us to meet some of the partners that are going to be a part of the week. So I really, really like the concept and the execution.
So Restaurant Week 2015, what have you two been eating? Oh God, just about everything. The Gaspro booth had an amazing chicken, lamb, as well as pork in a garlic sweet sauce, lemonade. I mean, everything we've been eating, right?
I don't know what I've been eating. Terry has just been feeding me. She's like, here, darling, here. I've just been eating.
All right, so you probably had some pig tongue and didn't know that.
If I did, it's some good pig tongue.
No, we didn't have the pig tongue. I'm sorry, we didn't have the pig tongue.